I am Charles Lawson. I murdered each member of my family on Christmas Day of 1929. I killed each member one by one with a shotgun. My wife, Fanny Lawson, and children, Marie, age 17, Arthur, age 16, Carrie, age 12, Maybell, age 7, James, age 4, and Raymond, age 2. After the murders, I fled the scene only to take my own life with the same shotgun. The family farm where these murders took place has since been named the Lawson Family Murder House, leaving a haunting legacy in the region of North Carolina.